Evaluate negative brackets 4 over 3 squared. So first we need to find 4 over 3 squared. And it's going to equal to 16 over 9. But then here we have a minus sign outside, so we also add it. So the answer is going to be negative 16 over 9.